The Bell Telephone System takes pride in bringing you this program in its series of shows on science.
Ladies and gentlemen, a good evening to you. Reporting the news.
A group of scientists in the laboratory of a telephone company was researching in a field of metals called semiconductors, and they wanted to find out what greater scientific value these metals might have. Transistors are entirely different in construction and work as a completely new principle.
My notes for the day say this. Using the germanium surface, see top of page 197, and the gold contacts, the following circuit was set up. This circuit was actually spoken over, and by switching the device in and out, a distinct gain in speech level could be heard and seen on the scope presentation with no noticeable change in quality. By measurements at a fixed frequency, it was determined that the power gain was of the order of a factor of 18 or greater. Various people were present and witnessed this test and listened, of whom some were the following: R.B. Gibney, H.R. Moore, J. Bardeen, G.L. Pearson, W. Shockley, H. Fletcher, and R. Bowen. Mr. H.R. Moore assisted in setting up the circuit, and the demonstration occurred on the afternoon of December 23rd, 1947.
Reporting the news.
And ended up by winning the Nobel Prize for inventing the transistor. Here at last was a device so tiny that several would fit inside a thimble. They can do the same job as electron tubes and require only a fraction of the power tubes used to operate.